although India is a developing nation, we all know about the some villages in the India, like in Amravati district, there is a Melghat. There also some people are living in the darkness nowadays because due to the lack of electricity generation and lack of electricity. And with our project aim is to mainly the electrify the each and every villages by economically and by non-conventional energy sources. Move towards our main project. Our project consists of two system. Food step arrangement consists of two system, mainly piezoelectric plate and rack and pinion system. First we are going towards the piezoelectric plate. In piezoelectric plate there are plates which are connected in series, and the output of that is given to the amplifier, because we know that the output of the piezoelectric plate is less as compared to the rack and pinion system. So we are going to amplify it with the help of amplifier. And next system is rack and pinion system. In rack and pinion system, we can also call it as an electromechanical system. Means in this, the rack is a fixed part and pinion is a movable part. When the we are going to exert pressure on style, then this the circular linear motion is get converted into the circular motion with the help of rack and pinion whole mechanism, and then it connected to the DC generator. Then DC generator rotates and electricity generated with the help of DC generator. Then this output of both the system is given to the DC battery, which we can use directly DC for the DC uses. And if we want to use it by AC, means our home appliances, then we can easily convert this by connecting the inverter after this rechargeable battery. We can easily convert it to the AC and we can use it as a AC. Our main focus is to generate the electrical energy without using any fossil fuels, means fuel like coal and diesel or this for electricity generation. But our main aim to generate electricity without using any fossil fuel, to generate the pollution free electricity, because we are going to generate a pollution free electricity, which is help to our environment, balancing environmental conditions. And we know that every person per day walks near about 3000 to 4000 steps. By using that 3000 to 4000 steps or this energy wastage, we can use it for the electricity generation. This is our main focus of that project. Advantages of this system is small in size. We can easily see the size of this is near about 1 by 1 meter. It's small in size, ultra low noise. It is noise free operation, minimum wire operation is wiring is not required for this. Required small pieces of wire and simple technology, easy maintenance. Maintenance, we can easily maintain this by at our home. It's not required any skilled person for the maintenance of that system, and it's pollution free generation as we consider. Now we are going towards with demo, and when the person near about the 40 to 40, 60 kilogram weighted, then it generates near about 110 to 130 volt and 50 to 60 watt output, as we see.